Ladies and gentlemen, the following singles event is set for one fall. Making their way to the ring area, team number one. Get out of the way!
Give him plenty of room. He's gaining weight by the day. World's foremost late-night pizza delivery number expert.
Ladies and gentlemen, here he is. He's every mother's nightmare and every schoolgirl's dream. One half of the Midnight Express, Sweet Stan Lane.
Cornette, everyone on Jeopardy, they had a column that was late-night pizza
Mark
delivery
Simpson's
phone numbers.
Manager,
he's
Mr.
in the lightning
Jim
round,
Cornette.
Hands down.
Oh, I know. I asked him the other day, what is the number in Pocatello, Idaho? And he gave it to me.
£243.
He's a connoisseur of late-night fine dining around America. And here's a connoisseur of great wrestling skills, Terry Taylor. Should be an outstanding match. We're going to be taking another look at Stan Hansen in action a little bit later in the program and focusing more on his upcoming showdown at Halloween Havoc exclusively on pay-per-view with Lex Luger for the U.S. title.
And speaking of Lex Luger, Jim, this past week I got to speak with an old coach of Lex's, a man who coached him in the USFL, and he said, you know, Lex Luger would make a great wrestler because all he knew how to do was hold. He couldn't even lock his own grandmother.
Well, those comments are of Lex's ex-coach, if that really was said, and Missy Hyatt, and do not reflect the opinions of the host of the program. Nice move by Stan Lane taking over Terry Taylor.
Are you trying to make a disclaimer about me, Jim?
Somewhat, yes. Missy, in a program, you know, just a week ago in Chicago, a couple of major signings were held for Halloween Havoc on October 27th, that being one of the Nasty Boy Steiners for the U.S. title. And, of course, the signing of Sting and Sid Vicious for the world title. Both of those signings had some very physical incidents occur in them.
I know, thank goodness. Those guys had to show little wimps like Sting and the Steiners just how tough they are.
We'll have those signings for you in case you missed them here on the program. Terry Taylor, nice cradle there on Stan Lane, and Lane rolls off his shoulders. Taylor with a scoop slam as Jim Cornette looks on from the outside. And a good arm drag takeover. Terry Taylor now dropping the knee and grinding it there on the bicep area. That doesn't feel too good, I wouldn't assume.
How would you know?
I don't ever want to know. This Friday night on the Power Hour starts at 11:05. Check your local listings for that. Arn Anderson will defend the TV title. And as I mentioned to Paul Lee, I will have a big surprise for Paul Lee this Friday night.
What kind of surprise?
It's something from his boyhood. It's something on videotape and something from his boyhood. That's about all the clues I can really give you.
You mean you're not going to tell me?
Nope.
Why?
Can't get it out of him.
Oh, come on. Tell me, Jim.
No, I can't really. We've got a great match here.
Well, tell me during the break.
Stan Lane. Nice movement by Taylor. Steps in with a nice deep hip toss.
Yeah, he had his tights.
Lane and Missy Hyatt complaining that the tights were pulled. Collar and elbow again, and Terry Taylor, outstanding competitor, has fought his way into the top 10, and he may be fighting his way into the dentist's office after that right hand from Stan Lane. Cornette says it was an open hand. I saw it otherwise.
Get some glasses.
Lane downstairs with those rights and lefts, but Taylor, nice reversal. Put the brakes on. Oh, man! Nailed in the face again. The handsome features of Terry Taylor being rearranged by Stan Lane after that super kick. Double thrust there. Lane will be wrestling with his partner, Bobby Eaton. This coming Saturday night, Missy, when they will go against the Steiners in a big matchup.
Oh, I can't wait to see that. Is that going to be a U.S. tag title bout?
The return match of the U.S. tag titles will be this Saturday night on World Championship Wrestling at 6:05 during our two-hour broadcast.
Interview Stan Lane. He's so cute, Jim.
When
can I interview him?
I don't know. I think Cornette, he schedules all that. I think you may have to work around their schedule. I'm sure Cornette thinks he's cute, too. I don't know. Stan Lane with a nice clothesline. Outstanding athlete with a very exceptional martial arts background that a lot of fans are not aware of. He's really, as a matter of fact, used to be a martial arts instructor. As Terry Taylor blocks that move and nails Lane. Very competitive match here. Taylor with a sharp jab there. The left hand finally floored Lane, and Taylor's had just about all of Lane's cheating he's going to stand for.
Oh, he's not cheating. He's an excellent wrestler.
Excellent wrestler with very little sportsmanship. And Taylor belly-to-back suplex now. This may be it here. two and a half, and Lane gets his shoulders up. Terry Taylor follows him in with that clothesline.
See, now Terry Taylor's pulling his hair right there, right there. See, Jim?
Sure did. He's losing his composure. Terry Taylor went for the five arm, but you heard Cornette say, watch it, Stan, and Lane dropped out of sight. Now Cornette tosses the racket in the ring. Lane has it, but Taylor has Lane.
Uh-oh.
Referee down, and Terry Taylor's going to win it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match is Terry Taylor.
Terry Taylor keeps his winning streak alive here on TBS.
I don't think that was supposed to happen.
Well, I tell you, I'm sure that Cornette would probably agree with you. Stan Lane over the top rope there. Catches Taylor with a great clothesline. But then it was Cornette who threw the racket in the ring. Terry Taylor with the sunset flip, and we'll be back right after this.